Channel. I've missed you so much. I hope you're doing fine. And today it's a brand new day. A brand new day for something new, maybe for Anahí. So RBD has six members. All of them look good, sound good. They are great together. Now it's time to see what they can do as solos, right? Anahí is the first one just because I love her so much. So let's check it out. Today we have Dividida. I don't know what is this all about, but let's check it out. Wait a minute, she's not blonde here. She is not blonde. Nice. Okay, hold on,
hold on.
And so she looks a lot older, though. She is still as beautiful as ever, though it's a little bit strange to see her not blonde. It makes her look older, but I guess this video is after the RBD period, right? So okay, this looks a little bit like a movie. So she's kind of a scientist, doctor, mad scientist, could be. It doesn't attract me that much as the previous video that I've done, which was Así Soy Yo. That was a fire, a bomb. It still rings in my head. Así Soy Yo. Still, it's like I want to learn it by heart and sing it to you. This one is so much less energetic. It sounds mature. She looks matured. But it's a great makeup. Look at that makeup. Oh, look at that. That's a beautiful makeup. I've actually heard that she has her own makeup launched. Is that true? Yes, no? I mean, damn. This particular makeup looks awesome. Awesome. On her, amazing. Looks great. I love makeup too. Damn. It's like I'm enjoying more the video than the song. La indecisión forma mi día a día. And you know what? I think this probably could and probably does sound live amazing. I can picture it a lot more powerful than the video, because the video is more like a movie about I don't get it what for now, but
cada uno una emoción, no sé cuánto tiempo aguante la situación.
herself, her clone. Look at that body. It's like it doesn't get worse. She looks so good still. I wanted to ask you, what is your favorite Anahí song as a solo artist? Is it this one or does she have something better? Comment in the comment box below. I'll check it out. So that's it. Oh, okay. I was expecting a little bit more. It's like there is no conclusion. Why was that clone, whatever, awaken, and what's the ending? Where is the conclusion? I'm confused. Help me out. If you know the story of the video, of the message of the video, Dividida, okay, I'm guessing it's something. Blah blah blah, siento que me encuentro dividida entre dos hogares, tan impares, tra la 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 la, la confusión. Like I said, she's confused. She's confused about what is she. Cada uno pensa, la la la, siento que corazón herido, blah blah blah, dividida entre dos amores. Well, she's confused. She's in love with two different people, that's why she can't decide. Okay, I get it. I don't get the video though. How is it connected to the lyrics? Am I missing out something? Help me out. Could buy her makeup. I'm interested in makeup. I love makeup, all about makeup. So let me know where I can do that, if I can do that. Damn, I hope I can. Yeah, so that was my very first video from Anahí. There will be more, of course. There will be others like by Dulce and Maite and the boys, of course. If you like this video, please share it. Show this video the love. Spread it out. I will see you in the next video.